Welcome to DigiPath tutorials. On popular demand, we are starting with quiz cases. The format of the quiz cases will be as follows. On first day, designated case with history and microscopy will be provided. Viewers will comment on provisional diagnosis. After 24 to 48 hours, case will be discussed in details. We start with quiz case number 1. This case has been taken from the histopathology set of digital slides prepared by DigiScan. Clinical history of the case goes like this. 34-year-old male presented with pain abdomen and diarrhea for past 6 months. Colonoscopy showed discrete cecal ulcers with normal intervening mucosa. Endoscopic biopsy was taken. Here is the microscopy of the case. I shall be discussing microscopy during discussion session tomorrow. Please comment on provisional diagnosis. Thank you very much.